perfect girl. You were made for me. It's so easy to love you, baby. We're compatible, incredible, and natural we are. And girl, I never felt this way before. From the bottom of my heart, baby girl, I just wanna tell you that you are the reason I love you. God sent me an angel. You are the best in the world. One of me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see.
For better or worse,
for better or for worse,
for richer or poor,
for richer or for poor,
in sickness and in health,
in sickness and in health,
to love and to cherish,
to love and to cherish,
for as long as we both shall live,
for as long as we both shall live,
this is my solemn vow,
this is my solemn vow.
Please repeat after me. I, Tiffany.
I, Tiffany.
Take you, Sean.
Take you, Sean.
Be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold for as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
This is my solemn vow.
Solemn vow.
Tiffany, you now have Sean wrapped around your finger. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign of my love and faithfulness.
As a sign of my love and faithfulness.
LaShawn Beto Harris, you may now kiss your mother.
So we're heading to the reception right now, and it is about to pour.
Yeah, well, let's
so,
go.
So, yeah, but it's still beautiful.
Yes, it is.
And I didn't wear that much makeup,
but
and everybody's running right now.
Yeah.
They're all like, bye.
Okay,
it's being moved inside now, so.
Man and best friend says I'm tough.
So now it's raining.
It's really raining.
It is raining outside. This is the best wedding I've ever
seen.
I buy you champagne, but you love some honey.
Risha, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you, and I need you. And I'm down for you always.
Let's go! easy, get a room. She gon' hit the bees and then gon' do her thing.
What it do? I'm coming through. And my niggas too. I'm the truth.
We just got back from the wedding. I've officially lost my voice, as you can tell. Janelle's getting ready over here. We just finished the wedding, and that was beautiful. But now we're gonna go actually out to another dance club with the bride and groom and the whole party. Well, some of the people, I think, not everybody's gonna go. But we're gonna go like in 10 minutes, and we're gonna go out again, so. And then tomorrow, I'm not gonna have any voice. So, yeah. Punta Cana, what do you say so far?
Yo, let's come back.
Hey. Let's come back, okay? Thumbs this video up if you think we should come back.
For real.
Okay? All right. If you live anywhere in the Dominican Republic, definitely leave a comment. Put a little Dominican flag up here, a little Dominican emoji. Let me know, okay? see y'all later. Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
They can stop me. I'm all the way out.
So what's going on?
Okay, so I'm gonna saw you. So right now, down side here, Joe right here was in a fight. He lost, he got handcuffed. It was a big deal, right? Now the cops are here, right? But they ain't cops, they like legit. Quack, quack. They got like a long gun. Bam, bam. Somebody's gonna die.
Like,
Drew tried.
He really trying to help.
Defend them or something.
So, this is my voice. This is my voice right now. This is what it's come to.
How are you losing your voice? What are you screaming for?
I don't even know. I don't
even. Have you been screaming is really the question.
I screamed at Cocobongo. And then maybe I'm just talking really loud. I don't know. What you think?
I mean, it's so much fun out here.
So the wedding was awesome. We danced in the rain.
Yes.
We danced in the rain.
That was so much fun.
It's probably the best. It's probably the funnest wedding probably that I've been to so far.
And because our families are so extra, we didn't even care. Like, and on top of that, we kept bringing in the outsiders because people were lining up.
Right.
Because they thought it was a club. That's how fun we made it look.
So people were just like watching.
Oh, shoot.
Whoops. People are watching on the outside.
Right.
And then we're just like, come on in, like, get up in here. And then they're trying to dance. Some guy, you didn't see, some guy was trying to dance with me, that old guy. And we were dancing, and I was following him. We were on the stage, and he was boom, boom, up, boom, boom, down, and he slipped.
I saw that.
And he fell, and he ran away.
I only caught the ending, but I saw that. That was funny.
He ran away. Poor old man. So that was super fun. And then right after, my uncle was like, who's trying to go to the discoteca? And we were like, we trying to go. So after we danced for hours at the wedding, we all got ready, went to the discoteca, which is like where the locals and the people who like work at the different hotels actually go and dance, not just like the club or whatever. So we go there. And that's awesome.
Yeah.
Better music, I think.
Way better music.
So much better music.
They kind of played a little bit of everything, especially more Hispanic, obviously, because that's where we're at.
Yeah.
But me and Mingo, we started like 3 circles, not on purpose, but you know.
I don't like circles. It's like it formed and then I ran out. So, I don't even know. Are you tired?
I want to go back out, truthfully.
I want to go eat.
Truthfully.
I'm ready for breakfast because we only had lunch.
Right.
And then the dinner reception.
I kind of want some waffles.
The wedding reception dinner.
Buenas tardes, damas y caballeros.
Buenas
tardes. A nuestro tiempo.
Oh, 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 oh
Okay, tonight is our last night in Punta Cana. Don't take your clothes off. Don't take your clothes off yet.
Why not? It's for a while.
Anywho, it's our last night here.
Yes.
It's me birthday now. Probably
it's
about.
Your birthday.
It's me birthday. Probably like two more hours, and then it's actually my birthday at home. Two
Why
or three.
Send me this girl.
And then that's it. And then we're going home tomorrow. Our flight's at 12:30, and we have a lot of stuff to clean up, as y'all can see.
Yes.
So. Yeah. Okay. We'll see y'all later.
Bye.
See y'all when I get home. Say bye, Kyla. Kyla.
Bye.
You're almost an old woman.
She's so old, though.
And about 20.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. You see them over there? Y'all just drove so far.
Lick the lick.
Okay, hold on.
Girl, sit down so you in my video.
I need a lapo.
Sit down so you're in my video.
I don't want to sit.
You're not in his video. Okay, come on, right here. Let's go. You ready? Let's go. First stop, happy birthday, Mina.
Okay.
All right, ready?
Day to Dominga Harris, my beautiful young darling, happy, smart,
fun,
niece,
fun energetic,
niece, making 23 years old today.
Woo!
Woo! Remember, you is smart,
yes.
You is kind, and you is important.
Thank
happy
you.
Birthday.
Good.
Woo!
Y'all are fast.
Yeah.
I'm tired of that.